Katherine Johnson was born on August 26, 1918, in White Sulphur Springs, West Virginia. She fell in love with mathematics as a young girl. In 1939, she became one of the first black students in West Virginia University's graduate program in mathematics. Mrs. Johnson began her career in the space program at the National Advisory Committee for Aeronautics, the agency which preceded NASA. Mrs. Johnson worked on the early space program, computing the launch window for astronaut Alan Shepard's 1961 Mercury mission. In 1962, NASA used a computer to determine John Glenn's orbit around Earth. Not as confident in the computer as he was in Katherine, Glenn called Mrs. Johnson to verify the numbers.